Okay. Okay. Perfect. Let's fucking roll. Alright, I have a guide for specifically this week. God. God. Wait. Right. First of all, castle, 5 p.m. No, I haven't gotten them out of the loops. Did I grab my items? Yeah, I did. Nice. think I should be good to use more magic, because I'll be skipping forward through time a bunch, which means I'll be resting more often. All magic scientists are the same. Oh, good. Wait. Is that even stronger? Are you kidding? That costs like double the MP. Why is it that much? Why isn't it way stronger? Excuse me. Oh, what? What's up with the damage variance on magic? Am I gonna skip being introduced to Sephiroth this week? I guess so. Was? Probably the tourist next to their name. To be sure to give myself enough time to be the right place at the right time, so probably like let's do one more hour. Thank you. Danny's morning routine. Wake up at 3:30 and run to the beach because it's all the way over there and it will take you 4 hours to get there. Drainage flower, huh? Alright, Rummy's Beach, you have to go an entirely different way around, which is why they don't make you walk it in the first week. Oh wait, shit. I should have instead used this. Okay, that was the one where the map was. Yeah, me too. We sit here for however long I overshot the time by. I'm going to speed up the emulator. If I can remember how to do it. Oh God. There we go. My guitar yelling at me is still. Well, they do tell you how. They do tell you about this event the first week because you accidentally go there. Oh. Claire's here. Also. Now we just have to get back to the town. Hey, only... I think it's only the 4th. I missed it 1 week. I love how this game is so bizarre that depending on the random way that the fight starts, I can either use my AoE or not use my be able to use my AoE. Oh my god! Tiny little ice! Every time I get a new enemy, they just, like, do a ton of damage to me right off the gate. Ooh. At least we're getting, like, actually high health pools now, though. God, two of them. There are dangerous moths, deadly monsters in the forest to the east. I recommend not going there. Okay, I, have to go there for wedding ceremonies, so, like... The way this game autocorrects NPCs through you is really just like detects that they're supposed to be on the other side of them, of you, and just moves them there. Right. Don't stop being rude to her. God. Well, let's try again. Oh god, this is another new one. Oh boy. Oh, that's... Huh. Oh, whoops. There we go. Imagine what this game's gonna be like when I actually have, like, party members. Multiple. Oh, that's... No, that's just another new attack from the quartz. I will say the way that it does introducing new enemies by party level instead of by, area is interesting. Since it's not linear at all. I did look at, like, the next step of getting Bagoth, and it was, like, the most backwards nonsense I've ever read, so, that's about what I should be expecting for all of these things. But I haven't learned to expect it yet. Restaurant, so I'm just gonna double check. God. Number one reason to recruit Rummy is so that the game can stop making me be mean to her, on day two. Oh, this is really good. Alright, cool. Okay, so this scene might be different. Because I don't need to be asking questions. Oh God. God, how do you... No? This is good, right? God, the wording of these things is, like, so... Yeah. Yeah, actually. God. I guess you could call it that. God. Parker, I hate that. Like, I figure the answer is no, it's just... The wording is so dangerous on these things, like... This entire game's, like, wording is just slightly off, and... worrying. Also, this music is not fitting the mood here. Okay, well, that's fine. I think it's no, so I'm gonna say no. Okay, I see. It's like this. I honestly... I don't think this is the right sky for what time it is. Oh, okay. It is morning now. All right. All right. It is now day 3 at about 6 a.m. Okay. So now I just have to wait another... What's up? I'm waiting 12 hours. Oh, this is really good. Ah! God.
Oh god, I can't use this menu without the frame limiter on. The frame limiter is here to help you. Look, if this game isn't going to put a fast-forward button in their entire game, I'm going to have to put it in myself. That's the part that I don't get, how you're supposed to, like, know. That you're supposed to check there? I don't know. Okay. Now it's day three, so... up here and wait, I guess. All right. Man, this is gonna be like 4 hours, actually. What the fuck? No controlling. Okay, one hour's good. Help. All right. I think Jailson's in this crowd too. Yeah, there he is. Jailson and Ono. Hold on, isn't this the guy who's supposed to pay me the money after the wedding? There we go. Alright, now we speed it up in-game. What if I speed up both ways? Okay. Good way to spend 4 hours. You know what else is a good way to spend 4 hours? Sleeping. It's time to take a nap. Forward 10 hours. Yeah, I don't understand why they expect you to check Rummy's room at all. Like, the only reason you could have to suspect that you would need to is that she showed you where it is. Sorry, Rinna, we'll get you someday. Nice of them to only spawn monsters when you, when you're moving, to be honest. Alright,12 PM. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Do I have the nightmare root? Oh, what the fuck is this? Strong gunpowder. I can't tell if this is supposed to be a boss or a random encounter. Probably a boss because I can't seem to paralyze it. And it's also way weaker than the encounters have been. Hello? What the fuck was that? Okay. That's good enough for me, I guess. Fucking hello, though? Like... Oh my god. Yeah, Alex is here, but I can one-shot him. This game continues to be off the rails. Shoot, I zoned out and forgot what I was doing. Huh? Oh, okay, it can buff its own speed instead of lowering mine. Well, that's fine. God, I can't wait to have another character that does real physical damage. So I can not sacrifice all of my damage for using Duet to stop me from taking any damage. Time it is. I'm gonna stand here for 6 hours instead of doing anything useful. I really love these chefs at full speed. Okay. 7 o'clock. Blue glass. Hold on. Suddenly I'm not sure. Yeah, okay. Are you kidding? He's got no arms. He's also not someone I can... He's got no arms, like, hold on. Oh, cool. Claire can heal now. Oh, he does have arms. They stretch. I love this monster-focused camera. Oh, that's... Okay. Oh my god, I have to let victory animations play out now because they give me more regen time. This game is so fucking stupid. What's up? I'm gonna drink it. Hey, I'm his talking guitar. My god. This game is so... It's so... Uh-oh. Okay, Rummy has good health. We're fine. Yeah, I don't think I can have more than, like, 3 because of this. Oh, she does not do damage yet. Oh, she's the... Okay, okay. I get it. I get it now. Oh my god, having a free healing spell is such a weird way to have the game be handled, but okay. Oh god. God. Her fucking defense? Like, her health is fine, but help. Oh, this game is so much. This is the game that never stops giving. Oh, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Yeah, this is the library that I can't get in. Honestly, yeah. Oh god, Rummy. Your health. Even her punches are straight. Oh, good. She can kick now. Oh my god. Okay, not that. Yes, that. That's the one. Okay. Cool. That's fine, I guess. Maybe it's because it's the middle of the night. Or maybe they're at the festival now and can't be bought, and you can't buy weapons from them anymore. Well, either way. Oh, this is, like, such an animation, though. We are walking so close together. This really is a game. I don't know what to I don't know what to say. All right, well, it's six in the morning now. Yeah, okay, cool. Let's slow that back down. Wow, I wonder if you're supposed to get her earlier. All right, that's easy enough. Oh, nice defense. Oh shoot, I forgot to do kite stuff this loop, but well. That's fine, we don't need to do that. Given that I need another night and another day, I think. Because I need to talk to him and afterwards. And he's busy on the fourth night. Well, that's fine. Day 5, you should deposit items, sell stuff that isn't something you're going to store. I get to keep the loose page. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cool. Yeah. Clearly I need to use it on Zelfropolis instead. See it coming. The Yoko geezer to give him this egg. God, I want to play in the cube. Like, this is... The jungle gym is just cubes stacked on top of each other. In a way that I don't think most are. The red cube. God. Oh, I can go out this way now, I think. Cool. Steel priest soldier? What? Huh? Oh no. I'm going to attack you both. Yeah. This is such a long, like, path. What the fuck? Yes! It's time for more map. Oh, cool, we got the entire bottom row. I love these elves. I don't even know what this attack does. I thought you loved Elf Sorrel. I love this monster camera angle that I'm looking at. Oh, that... Oh, I don't know about their teeth, actually. Thank you. Oh. It's gone. I don't even know what the most, like, unhinged thing that happened in these last, this last hour and a half is. Like, what the fuck is this game? I think it's still drinking the fucking getting up, drinking the wine, and what the fuck? Trying to get Rummy to get the last, like, attack so that it'll play her victory animation if I zoom in. She does a Oh, 2000s physics. Oh my god. Okay, this is definitely the northern area. Anyways, I've already gotten hit by elephants. What's the worst that could happen? Steel antelopes. That's what could happen. All right. Oh, she's got a fireball now. Oh no. Of course. Where the hell am I going? Well, I don't want to really fight anything, so Because I don't have any lamp berries. Hello. Rummy's at like 1 HP, so every time she gets targeted, she dies. Because I don't have any live berries. Oh boy, map. Where the hell am I? Cactus guy. Oh my god. Oh my god, they've got fucking trophies. Oh my god. Oh my god. Cactus guy. As opposed to cactus man. That's gonna be the next one, so watch out. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. Oh. Too far out to really get anything back to the... Oh. There's a hidden treasure chest in there with another map piece. Where the hell am I? So I can still get a few, since they only ever get split into three areas, I can still use the AoE. I think that one's on its own. treasure chests. You know what that means. One of these probably has a piece of map. Yay. Cactus guy. Oh my god. Every fucking time. Bonk. Okay. Also, yes, they make sure to have her tits jiggle as much as they can for 2000. Since you missed it before. Don't worry. Okay. A treasure chest. Oh, okay. Oh, these ones are just cactus, man. These ones are weak. These ones do not have a trophy.
it's really just so much. Alright, I'm not doing that anymore. Oh my god. 2000. Oh, I flipped the map, didn't I? And... oh, you've got a heal as well. Here we go. Down this way. Neither of those is a map. See what the animation for this is. Well, that's cool. I honestly wonder how much it heals for, and it's probably not going to be worth it over, like, just leaving heal circle going. This game sucks now. I would try to get back to town with my money, but, like, I don't think I can. I love how almost... how they almost got the names of the animals, right? Like, elf, bull, liner, boo, liner. Liner is, like, my favorite, like, it's almost rhino, but not quite. I didn't need to do charging. Oh well, it works. think I'm going the wrong way. Oh, wait, no. Yes, okay. Let's... What time is it? Yeah, I think I will actually make it back to town. Cactus guy! That is a big heal, though. Kick him in. Okay. This is the one that I don't have... part that I don't have a map for. Party level up. Okay, that was the map for this piece. Right, okay, I know where I am now. Don't worry, I'm not going to the Anno Ruins. It's already raining. I don't know what more you want. piece I'm missing. Oh, I didn't realize I had them surrounded and I could just end the fight. Yeah, okay, I'm fucking stupid. The game leaves treasure chests, so I'm like, oh wow, a new treasure chest. On places I know I'm backtracking. I'm curious how this is gonna change the start of the next loop.
those drop... I dropped... got so many of those. I think I'm good to sleep for the rest of the day. Yeah. Skips the cutscene if you sleep through it. Mm-mm. The battle? Yes. Right. Hey, Kite. All right. That's nice, at least. Mm-mm. I'm gonna call it there. See y'all next time. Yeah. Sixth loop. All right.